Imagine you live in a small country that hasn't fertile soil suitable for agricultural activities, nor sufficient water resources, and it's located in a harsh climatic conditions territory. Despite all that, you successfully produce agricultural products not only for domestic consumption, but you also annually export food up to $2 billion worldwide. This country is Israel. But how did they achieve this? The formula for success is that when the plant is in the most suitable conditions for it, it produces maximum yield of the best quality. The second condition is that farmers are constantly learning and have extensive knowledge that allows them to effectively use equipment and technologies. The traditional approach to irrigation and fertilization does not take this fact into account, and plants are constantly under stress. Rare once in a while feeding and irregular irrigation negatively affect the productivity and quality of the crop.
Modern cultivation technology provides maintenance in constant level of moisture in the root zone of plants and a constant supply of nutrients with irrigation water. This plant nutrition system is called fertigation.
The advantages of modern fertigation systems are clear. The first and the foremost of them is in the root zone of the plants, the necessary set of nutrients is constantly available, ensuring their vital activity. The second is the economic aspect, saving fertilizers due to their optimally dosed usage. Special pumps regulate the composition and proportion of the plant nutrient contained in fertilizer and add a specified percentage of water-soluble or liquid fertilizers to irrigation water. And since irrigation is carried out in small doses in a constant mode, moisture with fertilizers remains in root zone. The third advantage is the ability to control the acidity of the water and ensure optimal pH and EC for each plant species. Metering pumps add a specified percentage of fertilizer and acid to the irrigation water.
Fertigation systems are inextricably linked to irrigation systems. An important aspect of the operation of these systems is automation. To constantly maintain the humidity level, it is necessary to make multiple irrigations in small doses. This is not possible to perform in manual mode. The minimum level of automation is the controllers that manage the irrigation mode. There are also more sophisticated computerized automation systems capable of controlling all processes in greenhouse or in the field, depending on the data received from the sensors. Unfortunately, full-featured control systems as well as fertigation plants operating in fully automatic mode are not cost-effective for small and medium-sized farms due to the high cost of their equipment.
Fertigation units produced by our company add fertilizers and acid in a metered dose to the water flow, passing through them in a set proportion, certain percentage. They do not require a power supply, nor specialists are required for their assembly, installation, or operation. Our equipment independently assembles by the farmer's own hands. It's compact and it can be delivered to you by regular air post package. In addition to the listed advantages, ordinary, inexpensive water-soluble fertilizers are used for work, from which the farmer independently forms the composition of nutrients necessary for the plants, and eliminating independence of expensive liquid fertilizers. Depending on the cultivation technology, open field or greenhouses, and the crop cultivated, we offer several modules of fertigation units.
Each unit consists of several dosing pumps. The main pump is designed to apply complex NPK fertilizer. With the help of the additional pump, an adjustment is made. It can be magnesium, trace elements, and adjustments for potassium, sulfur, or nitrogen. The third pump is for addition acid and adjusting pH and flushing the irrigation system. Fertigation units designed for work in greenhouses are equipped with a separate dosing pump that carries out foliar feeding with microelements and treatments to combat harmful insects and diseases. At the inlet to the fertigation unit, a filter is installed to prevent contamination of the pumps, and at the outlet, a filter is installed to prevent contamination of the working elements of the irrigation system, pipes, fittings, droppers, and sprinklers. Fertigation units are built into the irrigation system managed by a controller. And when irrigation is turned on, the water flow passes through the dosing pumps, which add a specified percentage of the fertilizer mother liquid to the water flow passing through them. The on and off dosing pump model allows you to turn off each pump separately by simply pressing on its cover. And the pump stops sucking the fertilizer solution while continuing to pass water. This option also allows you to flush the irrigation system with clean water.
We manufacture a wide range of fertigation units in terms of capacity, from 20 liters per hour to 125,000 liters per hour. This allows modern technology to be applied on areas of any size, from a home installation with several plants to large open fields and greenhouses of any size. We hope we have given you added value and enriched your knowledge on irrigation and fertigation systems. Please ask your questions in the comment below. We'll be happy to assist you. Contact us today of how to upgrade your farm with smart fertigation units, other modern technologies, or for new project inquiries. Thank you for your kind attention in this video. For more informative videos, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you and see you again soon. Think technology. Think Agrosheriff.